Janasya Krishna de Bimukhasya Daivad Adharma Sila Sasudhu Khitasya Anugruhaye Ho Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasa Janasya Krishna de Bimukhasya Daivad Adharma Sila Sasudhu Khitasya Anugruhaye Ho Charanti Nunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardanasa Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are elevated personality, exalted personality, usually they become a target of attract by this common people of this society, foolish common people of this society. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told those who are elevated personality, those who are exalted personalities, especially those who are Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, they become a target of attract by this common foolish people of this society. Actually, if I want to render some perfect service for this society, I mean no material service. I want to deliver them. I want to inform them about the transcendental world. If I want to speak all what they should know to get out of this bonded condition, then they can attack me. It's quite natural. If I want to render some good service, perfect service to all these common people of this society, then naturally they can attack me, usually. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those pure Guru Vaishnav, out of their strong pravachan, speech, Harikatha, they want to cut the bondage of this common, those common people of this society. But unfortunately, they think they are our enemy. Srila Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are pure Guru Vaishnava, those who are crying for this common society, common people, their pain, they are watching how much they are suffering. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are pure Guru Vaishnava, they cannot tolerate their watching their how they are suffering. Out of their strong prabhachan speech, they like to cut the bondage of this common, of those common people of this society. But unfortunately, they think they are our enemy. This is the condition of this foolish society. What to do? Actually, Prabhupada speaking, unnato bhakti akranto hon. Prabhupada speaking, unnato bhakti akranto hon. Unnato bhakti means elevated personalities. I mean, specially those who are spiritual leader like Vaishnava. Also, in this material world, if you find somebody want to seek some material benefit also, but still they cannot understand material benefit, but still they cannot understand that there is going, he is going to some do some, that's why sometime agitation start, follow, all common people make on group and they start agitation. Why is they cannot understand though material benefit they want to give those leaders. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, those exalted personality, elevated person, quite natural, because the mood of Guru Vaishnava and the mood of common people just opposite pole. the desire and conception of this bonded people of this society, just opposite of Guru Vaishnava. That's why it's quite natural they are going against Guru Vaishnava. It's quite natural. If I want to make some compromise with Maya, then no problem. If I am going to make some compromise with Maya, then nobody can attack me. They can say, oh, you are nice sadhu, you are big. Maharaj, you have done so lot, they can speak this way. If I want to make some compromise with Maya, then no problem. Then whole society can come and give garland to me, wash my lotus feet. If I am not going to approve what they want to do, if I want to arrest them, what you are doing, come here, then they can attack me. That is a big tragedy, you see. That's why many times, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada used to speak to erase the current perverted tide of this seemingly fanatic world, seemingly unpleasant duty of this, of seemingly unpleasant duty of Gauri Mata. To erase the current perverted tide, I mean fanatic world, is a unwanted duty, unpleasant duty of Gauri Mata. That's why nobody can understand what is the actual function of Gauri Mata, what Gauri Mata want to do under the guidance of Nityananda Guru Varga. All Guru Varga, they are the eternal servant. They all are the eternal servant of our Nityananda Prabhu. Nitai charan satto taharo sevak nitto nitai charan sadakaro as. The lotus feet of Nityananda is eternal. And those Guru Varga resting unto the lotus feet of Nityananda is also eternal. To insult Guru Varga means to insult Nityananda. Be careful. If you at all any conception about Guru Tattva, you can never insult Guru Varga. I think you don't know Guru Tattva, that's why you are going to insult Guru Varga, want to project your Gurudev up. Foolish. Eternally all Guru Varga, all coming from the same source, undivided Guru Tattva. But actually, point is that if I want to make some compromise with Maya, then nobody can complain, nobody can go against me, everybody is thinking, okay. Quite natural it is. That's why Prabhupada speaking, I was bound to speak so heavily against those devotees, common people, or those so-called devotees or devotees. They thought that I am their enemy. But someday, they can understand if their luck is favorable, someday they can understand. Janusya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya. Those who are following adharma, now the conception of dharma and adharma is not clear to you. What do you mean by dharma? What do you mean by adharma? Dharma mean? Dhri dhatu man patthaye. Then it means that whole, you know, this infinity world is just resting on dharma. That's why you can remember in Bhagavad, we find that Parikshit Maharaj discovered one ox Dharmeshwar. You are one leg only? Why? Follow. There you can find the dharma going to break leg one by one. But Kalika resting on Satta, that Satta also going to be finished. So on which? On the basis of which power the whole world can run? Everybody going to follow Adharma. Gokarnaji Maharaj speaking, advising to father, Gokarniji Maharaj advising to Atmadev father, dharmam bhajasya satatam tejaloka dharman. Dharmam bhajasya satatam tejaloka dharman. You will have to follow exact dharma. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Continuously, uninterrupted way, you will have to follow dharma. And tejaloka dharman. What do you mean? Tejoloka dharman? Tejoloka dharman means samas dharma, log dharma, sarid dharma, mono dharma, loka dharman. The dharma, it's not actually dharma. Follow. And Atmadeep ji Maharaj asking to Gokarna ji, so Gokarna ji Maharaj was interested to speak the truth, absolute truth, that you will have to follow Bhagavad Dharma. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. That is Bhagavad Dharma. Bhagavad Dharma means Atma Dharma. Atma Dharma means Jaiva Dharma, Jaiva Dharma, Vaishnava Dharma. All synonym. So Dharma means, if you want to get the exact meaning of Dharma, then we must speak without any particular, without any personality. Dharma means Bhagavad Dharma. Also, precisely if I want to speak, if you want to hear, then I would say, what is done for Bhagavan Sri Krishna, dharma mulam hi Vishnu. It is written in Shastra, dharma mulam hi Vishnu. Vishnu means Krishna. So the root cause of dharma is, what you are doing for Vishnu? Vishnu means Krishna. What you are doing for Krishna? What you are doing for Krishna means total paraphernalia, dham, nam, parikar, vaishishta, all total Bhagavat Tattva, Krishna Tattva. If you are going to do something for them, for those, then it is called dharma. More clearly, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, that if somebody is speaking, you are doing some adharma, but you are doing only for me, that is also dharma. What do you mean? What do you mean to say? Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, if you are going to do some adharma for me, man nimitta kirtam papam dharmaya kalpate. Man nimittam, for me, you are doing something which local people or public, common people can accuse, can point out that you are doing some mistake, you are doing wrong, it is not authentic. It is authentic. We must seek the benefit of Krishna. We are less interested about public benefit or private benefit. We are less interested about private benefit, private happiness or public happiness. We are always interested about how we can satisfy Krishna. We always eternally want to seek this happiness of Krishna. That is the original cause of bhajan. So Nityananda Prabhu, Balaji Maharaj, the topics. So you see, janasya krishnad vimukhasya daivad adharma silasya sudukkhitasya anugrahayo to bestow kipa on them, though to whom? Or those common people, bonded soul. Day and night they are crying, laughing, suffering whole day and night. For them, all the Ananta Anuchar, all the deputed personalities, I mean those devotees, pure Vaishnava, they are running all around. If they find somebody fallen, they like to catch them and... Narottama Thakur crying, na? Day after tomorrow coming. Puno jodi kipa kori, edase de keshe dhori, taniya toloho bojopure, tobeshe dekhiye bhalo, notuba poran gelo, kahe dino Narottama Das. What pathetic, painful craving, oh Prabhu. You throw me into material samsar. I have done mistake, aparad, please. Again, out of your causeless mercy, if you catch me, my hair, and pull me from this, you know, bhavokupe dilekoda. Bhavokup mean, kup mean? Well, you know, from where water is available. Bhavokupe dilekodariya. Puno jodi kipa kori, idasere keshe dhori. Taniya toloho bojopure, tobe she dekhiye bhalo, notuba poran gelo, kohe dino Narottama Das. Painful. Narottama Das not in Vrindavanam? Are you always staying in Vrindavanam? I can speak this topic, but out of their causeless mercy, giving us lesson. How much Trinadapi you should have in your life? You should feel I am nothing. You should feel all the time I am nothing. What I am? What identity I have in this infinity world? What identity I have? Who am I? I am nothing. This ka humbler than the blade of grass. Hundred the humbler than the blade of grass is very easy to speak. But to bring this philosophy directly inside your heart is too difficult. Guru Patpada used to laugh and speak, laugh, laughingly speaking. Baba, Vaishnav bhavo, chilo mone baro sad. Trinadupi shlok sune pore gelo baad, in Bengali, Guru. I wanted to become Vaishnav, but when I came across with this sloka, I will have to become Trinadupi. That is not possible. I can speak big philosophy, I can get garland from you. All Matajis can wash my leg and, clean my lotus feet with their hair. Then we can become big Acharya. Otherwise, big Acharya. Eh? Who told? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Acharya, Nityananda Acharya. Oh, useless. They are Acharya. Actually, they are Acharya. They are going to establish a big idealism in front of this corrupted society. Because they are also corrupted. So what? No problem. Mayadevi is the arrangement of Mayadevi. No problem. So we can explain the case. How much Trinadevi is there with Nityananda? The first expansion of Nityananda. Nityananda Prabhu is the first expansion of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Or I would say, Balaram, Balaji Maharaj, the first expansion of Krishna, same thing. Swayamrupa Bhagavan, first expansion. How much Srinarupi a Jivatma should have? Who going to teach us? Nityananda. Why we are demon going to attack Nityananda? Because Nityananda want to give kippa to us. That is the reason, no? Why we want to break the head of Nityananda? Because that Nityananda, more than Gauranga Mahaprabhu, he want to deliver me. I am in hell. I am in hell, but I cannot discover that I am already in hell. I want to fight with Guru Vaishnava all the time. I want to establish that I am big Vaishnava because I am speaking very soft. I can cheat you all, that's why I am big Vaishnava. Nityananda Prabhu wanted to deliver all common soul, that's why everybody become against Nityananda. Why Jagai Madhai wanted to attack Nityananda? Simply because Nityananda Prabhu wanted to deliver them. Nothing else. That is why they attack and break. There's a reason. So all the deputed personalities of Guru Vaishnava, they are coming in this material world from this transcendental abode, deputed by Nityananda. They want to travel here and there to watch the situation of bonded soul. They want to deliver us. And full of prema. Prema is rare, impossible. You can take billions of dollars, infinity treasure I can give, Krishna speaking. I can give you heaven, I can give you Shutal. You know I already give Shutal to Bali Maharaj? It's more than heaven, heavenly planet. There's more affluences there. I can give you. But don't try to ask prema, which is a secret treasure. I cannot give. I cannot give. It's the topmost treasure. It's always protected by Mayadevi. Mayadevi don't like to give. Arrange. Pema guru nito nayana puru nito chanchalam yugati ninditam. Is not? By Nityananda? Peme ghoru nitana. This slok, very nice. So always full of prema. Always full of prema, Nityananda. You don't understand where to give prema, where not to give prema. Always full of prema, distributing kipa to everybody. This is the situation of Nityananda, Balaram. Peme guru nito nayana puru nito chanchalam yogati ninditam. Badana mandala chada niramala bachana amrita khanditam. Very nice. Now actually, Nityananda Prabhu, actually there is so many contradiction about the leela of Nityananda Prabhu. Because Nityananda Prabhu is Avadhut. There is so many contradiction about Nityananda Prabhu, nobody can understand actually. Why Nityananda Prabhu doing this, that? So there is so many confusion in society. So they are fighting with each other, they are speaking all rubbish. Big writer also. Big writer. They are writing, volumes of book they are writing. They are speaking, we are writing by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranger kipaya spurti prapto. You know? By the mercy of Gauranga, it flourishes inside my heart. So I am writing. By writing all rubbish. All rubbish they are writing. But common people going to follow them. They are speaking. Nityananda Prabhu can never do rash. Not possible. Nityananda Prabhu can never do rash. It's impossible. Why? They are speaking, it is impossible. Whereas Vrindavan Das Thakur, Vyasa, Gaur Lila or Vash, Vyasadeva Goswami who? Gaur Lila Vash Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya writing, those Rishi Manis, they always decry, they always, you know, become against material rasa. They also shouting, they also dancing in the name of rasa of Balaji Maharaj. Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, those who are going to, you know, criticize, those who are going to, you know, again, those who are against material rasa, they are also dancing in the name of Baldavjira, Baldav Rasa, Baldev Rasa, Rasa. Then you are going to write book violating Gurudev, Vyasadev. You are going to violate Vyasadev, na? Whereas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami all the time praying unto the lotus feet of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is showing how to express humble attitude. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking that by the mercy of by the mercy of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, somebody can describe about Gaur Lila. Chaitanya Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. Chaitanya Lilar Vyas Vrindavan Das. Many times, Guru Padma, I am at least 6 times speaking that actually Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is speaking Ato Pariharo Je Papi Ninda Kare Tabe Lathi Maruta Sire Rupore. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, the last servant of Nityananda Balaram, Balaji Maharaj. Nityananda Balaram is last servant. He is speaking, actually, I am giving so much argument, I am giving so much document to prove the excellency of Nityananda, the topmost excellency of Nityananda. But still, if somebody is going to criticize about Nityananda, then I am going to kick on his head. Then whole society speaking is going to, you know, break rules and regulation, is going to lose Trinadapi. But this is actually Trinadapi. I can prove that day. When Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Avirbhav, Tirobhav, this can discuss. So actually, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya wanted to project all the excellency, top secret, Tattva of Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda, Balaram, all the time. So he is glorifying Nityananda all the time. And so nice Tattva writing. They actually he is compiling this Nityananda Tattva in Chaitanya Bhagavat, Prabhupada speaking. If you want to go through Chaitanya Bhagavat, if you can go through Chaitanya Bhagavat under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, then you can know all secret tattvas, Vaishnava tattvas, everything. You can come out successful. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that even you will have to stop Chaitanya Charitamrita reading at present. Even at present, you will have to stop reading Chaitanya Charitamrita. Better you read, go through Chaitanya Bhagavat to get Bhakti, which is a secret treasure. If you want to get secret treasure Bhakti, then you will have to go through Chaitanya Bhagavat daily. Otherwise, it's impossible. To get Bhakti, pure Bhakti, you will have to go through Chaitanya Bhagavat daily. There you can find all the leelas of Nityananda Prabhu. How and when Mahaprabhu giving instruction to Nityananda secretly. Nityananda Prabhu is the original Guru Tattva. That is why Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to arrange Vyasa Puja system. Actually, not that Vyasa Puja system was not there, only Gauranga Mahaprabhu started, not that. Vyasa Puja, Anadi Kal, infinity period, Vyasa Puja is always there. Without Vyasa Puja, nothing possible. Vyasa Puja is the original thing, you will have to do. We will have to worship Vyasa, Kurupad Padma, every fraction of second. Not that Avirbhav Tithi of my Gurudev can come, I can bring some flower and fruits and garland and then I can go, not that. A genuine, powerful devotee, they always think that we will have to worship Guru Pad Padma all the time. Non-stop puja. Non-stop puja we will have to do. So Nityananda Prabhu is the original Guru Tattva. I don't like to go further because regarding Rasa Tattva you can find Radharani finally. But Gauranga Mahaprabhu showing that Nityananda original Guru Tattva. So we find Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu arranging Vyasa Puja system. Vyasa Puja in the house of, in the mandir of Sivas Pandit. In the house of Sivas Pandit, in the mandir of Sivas Pandit, Gauranga Mahaprabhu arranged Vyasa Puja. Vyasa Puja haive more ei Bamanar ghor. Bamana mane Brahman. Bamanar ghor. His house. I can arrange. So everybody prepare, take preparation. Nityananda Prabhu was there. And after that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was speaking, hey, you arrange everything. Vyasa Puja procedure going on. Then in the meantime, follow. Nityananda Prabhu with Mala, do Vyasa Puja. He is Vyasa himself. Do Vyasa Puja. But with Mala, Nityananda like a drunkard, running here and there, laughing like mad, and with Mala, he looking here and there, like mad. Then Sivas Prabhu, speaking to Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, Sipad not going to worship Vyasa, what to do? Why? He is saying he is like mad, laughing only, and running here and there. And ultimately the mala, Nityananda going to put on the soldier of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, finally. Is a system. So Vyasa Puja system was started in Sivas Angan to show the gravity of Vyasa Puja. All the time we will have to do Vyasa Puja, all the time. Actually Nityananda Prabhu is Avadhut Sannyasi. Long, I don't like to go in details, better I can touch some secret Siddhanta is good. When Nityananda Prabhu was there, small boy, there in Ikshakradam, that time one day one sannyasi came to their house after taking rest and taking prasadam there, ultimately going to beg something which is unusual. Harai Pandu speaking, whatever you ask, even you ask my life, I am ready to give. But when asking, I want to get your this son, then Harai Pandu go faint, fall down on ground, losing consciousness. Follow. Because Nityananda Prabhu is the heart of everybody. Even in Sannyas Mantra, I don't like to speak in public. Nityananda Padadhanam Jesam Hitkarnika Alaya Ittadi Mantra is there. Very. So, actually, Nityananda Prabhu was bound to go. It was the arrangement of Nityananda. It was the arrangement. By the way, without the desire of Nityananda, what can happen? But when Nityananda was there in Bala Lila, there we can find with all friends, Nityananda Prabhu used to do Krishna Lila all the time. Sometime Rama Lila, sometime Krishna Lila, it was this kind of Lila always doing. It's fact actually. Someday those actually local people, those who are staying there, they think they are doing some, you know, drama. So let us go and see. The small boys, I also used to do. In small boys, with tithi, dhanuk, these, there, somebody become Hanuman, monkey, somebody become Ram, somebody. I also, small boys, used to do. So, Nityananda Prabhu used to do this kind of Leela. And one day, Nityananda Prabhu, manifesting the Leela of Balaji Maharaj. So, fighting going on, then Lakshmanji Maharaj unconscious, going to die. Then Hanumanji Maharaj was ordered to bring Vishala Karani there, Vishala in Himalayan hills there. Otherwise Lakshman cannot live. Some foolish people, they want to project that Meghnad is more than Lakshman. They're foolish, they don't know. They are writing so many things against Lakshman. They want to prove Lakshman is weak. But they don't know, because Brahmaji Maharaj giving blessing, if Lakshmanji is not going unconscious, then the benediction of Brahma can come false. That is why. Otherwise, who can kill? Lakshman Sakshat Balaji Maharaj. Lakshman Sakshat Nityananda. They want to prove this way. Okay, no problem. But it is fact. Nityananda, when fighting going on, when Nityananda Prabhu expressing this lila of unconsciousness, really unconscious. Everybody calling. Nityananda not getting up. It is not drama. Then ultimately, Hanumanji Maharaj is giving order to bring Visalakarani, somebody acting as Hanuman, jumping, going to take some leap and, you know, root, and coming back, giving it, you know, rubbing it on stone, giving on the face, then Lakshmanji Maharaj getting up. Nityananda. Anyway, so we see that when that sannyasi came to take Nityananda in his boyhood, very small boy, then Nityananda was bound to go. Then that time Nityananda traveling all around this Bharata Eva Varsha, there traveling, all pilgrimage. Same lila done by Balaji Maharaj. When Kurukshetra fighting going, Kurukshetra battle, that time Balaji Maharaj manifesting same lila. Balaji Maharaj doing same lila done by Nityananda. Balaji Maharaj are traveling in different pilgrimage from Kanyakumari to Badrikasram, where not, everywhere. Same lila manifested by Nityananda Prabhu traveling with that sannyasi all around this Bharat, different pilgrimage. But after that actually what happens? Finally Nityananda Prabhu came to Vrindavan. Finally. After all pilgrimage, Nityananda Prabhu finally coming to Vrindavan, because Nityananda Prabhu going to wait for Gauranga Mahapur Avirbhav manifestation. That time actually Nityananda Prabhu playing in Vrindavan with all coward boys. All the time playing with all coward boys and sometimes taking milk and cheese, this way going on. No consciousness, all day and night playing. When Gauranga Mahapur going to manifest himself, then Gauranga Mahapur calling Nityananda from there. Then Nityananda Prabhu coming. But before that, Nityananda Prabhu waiting for the manifestation, because Gauranga Mahapur took birth already. But Gauranga Mahapur not going to identify. After coming back from Gaya Dham, then people started recognizing. Otherwise, Sivas Pandit, Gaudadha, they all think this very nice boy. Hey, Gauranga Mahapur going to do some seva of Sivas Pandit, wet cloth, he took taking bath in Ganga. Let me carry your cloth, Gauranga Mahapur carry. Taking the pot of flour, fruits, carrying. Then Sivas Pandit blessing you. You can get Bhakti, Krishna Bhakti. By your mercy, you should do Krishna Bhakti. By your mercy also I can get Krishna Bhakti someday. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking this way. Then after coming back from Gaya, then specially Mahaprabhu going to manifest. Before that, secret Leela. Then after that, Nityananda Prabhu thinking it necessary to come and join. Then Nityananda Prabhu coming gradually here, but Gauranga Mahaprabhu already speaking, tomorrow in this Navadvip you can find one Mahapurush. You can find. You have to search. Everybody thinking, who coming? No, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not going to speak. Gauranga Mahaprabhu not going to speak in details. Tomorrow somebody coming here in Navadvip. You can see his prabhav, power, influence. Then everybody think, who coming? Then everybody next morning started searching. Whole Navadvip. Whole Navadvip they are searching. They find no, they cannot find anybody. After that they come and complain that you already speak that somebody coming. Where? Nobody. Gauranga Mahaprabhu said, let me go with you all. Come. Let us go. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming and straightway coming to where? Nandan Acharya Bhavan. Directly. And show this, you see. Then Nityananda this way. This way traveling. Nityananda Prabhu there already. I was speaking about this. About him. Go. Nityananda. Then Nityananda Prabhu gradually getting consciousness. Follow. Ultimately, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to show some respect to Nityananda, this way is the usual rules. Because Balaji Maharaj Guru Tattva always, otherwise, why Krishna going to pay Dandavat to Radharani? Why going to take the lotus feet on head? Usually it is. So that time, ultimately, when Nityananda coming and finally leave his body. Leave money? Without any controlling, going into the lap of Gauranga. Finally, Nityananda Prabhu going into the lap of Gauranga Mahaprabhu and taking rest. Nispanda, no response. Then on and on, people started understanding who is he. Gradually, Gauranga Mahaprabhu explaining who is he. Many times, in Chaitanya Bhagavad, you can go Chaitanya Charitamrita, many. So many sloka, Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj are writing. Many times, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, those who are going to get some link with this Nityananda, I cannot leave. Any smell of link, I cannot leave them. And actually this Nityananda, whole universe, Ananta Brahmanda can worship this Nityananda. Brahma, Sankar, everybody, who not? They're all going to worship Nityananda. You cannot understand the character of Nityananda. You cannot understand what is the mood of Nityananda. It's big danger. That's why it's called Avadhut Siramani. Avadhut. Nityananda Prabhu, it is written that Nityananda Prabhu in his whole life stainless. But those who are demonic character, they want to point out something about Gauranga Mahaprabhu also. They want to point out some defects of Nityananda Prabhu also. They like to speak this way. When Nityananda Prabhu started staying in Sivas Angan, Sivas Pandit, they are also Nityananda Prabhu staying. That's why that time acting like Bal Leela, just a small boy, going into the lap of Malini Ma. Malini Ma going to give breast milk. How possible? Malini Ma have no small children. But when Nityananda going in his lap, automatically milk coming out of affection, love and affection. Mother, this way Nityananda Babu taking milk, Nityananda Babu playing like small boy, but ordinary people, they cannot understand. Ordinary people can understand, Malinima can understand, he is Sakshat Balaram. Sushima can understand. Sushima can understand. But here, Malinima sometime watching so many things, Sushima watching, Sushima giving so many sweets, sandesh, you know, dry sandesh to Nityananda, you eat. Nityananda was taking the sweet and throwing everywhere. Sushima, what is this? I give to you to eat. You throw khoi, you know, light, you know, not muri, not muri, one khoi, large, in Sanskrit we say large, giving to, by throwing everything. Sochima crying, why? I give you to take prasadam, you throw. Then Nityananda Babu showing magic. Then again Nityananda Babu getting all sweets and everything in the pot. Sometime going to catch the lotus feet of Sushima. Sushima running. Sometime going to catch the lotus feet of Sushima. Sushima running. Hey, don't touch me. Sometime Sushima watching. Gaur Nityananda, Krishna Balaram. Sometime Sushima watching it. Krishna Balaram playing with each other. Sometime watching small boy go Nityananda. Then Sushima go faint. Gauranga says, what happens? Ma? Mother, what happens? You see Nityananda's Balaram and Gauranga Krishna. This way playing on. This way actually playing going on all the time. Someday some big bird like vulture came and took the pot from the house of Malinima. Take up. Malinima crying, all the pot gone, this, that, you know, Avadhut. How? Then after that, Nityananda Babu again bring that pot there. This year all the time, different kind of playing going on. Now Nityananda Babu going to play some social pastime, which is very important, because his guru, Nityananda Babu guru, and now going to stay with Gauranga Mahaprabhu all the time. All the time, Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu staying all the time. And they are doing Leela. Sankirtan Leela started already, you know. Already Sankirtan Leela going on, and Nityananda Babu went Kaji. For Kaji, you know, for to deliver Kaji, Gauranga Mahaprabhu arranged one big, you know, procession, Janda, with Haridas Thakur, Nityananda, all with candle, one big torch, fire torch. They are all moving. That time Nityananda Babu was in leading part. All the time doing this kind of Leela. Sometime it is written in Chaitanya Bhagavat. There are so many people, they misunderstand Nityananda, they cannot understand his mood. Someday Nityananda Babu in Nandanacharya Bhavan moving, sleeping. Some dacoits came to take all ornaments from the body of Nityananda. Those dacoits, they took decision. This Avadhut is a so, you know, so valuable ornament. So today night, when he is going to sleep, we can take of all, everything. Then all dacoits in group, with all, they are coming to take away all ornament. But when they are watching inside the room of Nandajaja Bhavan, they find big, big, tall personality, Vaikuntha Parshad. They with, you know, Goda club and, you know, sword, they are traveling. Avadhut resting. And they are actually guard. So how we can go inside? They're watching, guard. Because it is Nityananda Baladev. Or Vaikuntha Parsa, they are with club and you know, they are traveling. Oh, big, tall figure. We cannot take. Those who came to snatch all those ornaments from Balav Nityananda, they become blind. Night time, they cannot go. They fall down in gortha, in hole, fighting with each other. Ultimately, they go on. This is all excellent lila. Somebody going to criticize. What use is an Avadhut sannyasi? He is going to put on ornaments? Huh? It's useless. Enjoying mood? No. No, not at all. Gauranga speaking is not, it is not ornament. Nine folds of bhakti. Nine folds of bhakti. They are in the form of bangle. Chain, you know, in the form of ornament actually. Not actually it is ornament. All nine folds of bhakti there in the form of ornaments. So what to speak? Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving warning. You don't know the glories of Nityananda. If at all Nityananda going to do something which is unusual, you cannot play your head over that issue. Be careful. If you want to get rescue, then you will have to take shelter of Nityananda. Otherwise, you cannot get any respite. All the time, Nityananda Prabhu. Then after that, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took decision to take sannyas, ultimately, I am speaking in gist. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to take sannyas, took taking decision, that decision was taken in Nandan Acharya Bhavan. Hey, not Nandan, in Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan. In Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan, they are going to take decision, Gauranga Mahaprabhu planning to take sannyas. That time Nityananda Avadhut was there, Sivas Pandit, everybody, Chandrasekhar Acharya, they are taking decision. So, after that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, taking sannyas, night time, you know already. Nidaya ghat, crossing and gone. Nidaya means heartless. Mahaprabhu going to, Mahaprabhu is not heartless, but everybody, it is heartrending. It is heartrending fact that Mahaprabhu going to take sannyas, leaving all. That is why the name of this ghat is called Nirdaya ghat, heartless ghat. Where our Prabhu going to leave us forever? Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone. But after doing this kind of lila, I mean sannyas lila, also Nityananda Prabhu always staying with him. And while Gauranga Mahaprabhu taking sannyas, Nityananda was there. After that, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming back here, there are so many lila there. Then Nityananda Prabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu want to go to Vrindavan. After taking sannyas, Mahaprabhu speaking one thing. What? I am taking sannyas to serve Supreme Lord from heart. That's why I have taken sannyas. Prabhu kahe, Mukunda Sevan Vrata Koila Grahan. Prabhu kahe, what Prabhu speaking? That to take sannyas means to dedicate himself unto lotus feet of Supreme Lord. So actually is full topmost dedication you have to show. Mukunda Sevan Vrata Koila Grahan. Mukunda Sevan Vrata, only duty of the life. Resolution actually. So after that, Nityananda Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to run towards Vrindavan. But Gauranga, it is Nityananda Prabhu plan how to bring him back. Nityananda Prabhu going and speaking to those coward boys, If Prabhu asking where is Vrindavan, you can speak this way. Okay? Otherwise Prabhu can go this way. Prabhu running, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Then oh, Prabhu kahe, kaho shishu, kaha Vrindavan, which way? Vrindavan which way? Oh boys, Vrindavan which way? Those small boys, by the teachings of Nityananda, speaking this way. Then Gauranga Mappu is full avesh, you know, is absorbing condition. Gauranga Mappu coming this way, ultimately coming to Navadip Dham, and discover Gauranga, Advaita Gosai is there. Then Gauranga Mappu asking, you here, Acharya? How you know I am in Vrindavan? Then Advaita Gosai laughing. More bhagye tomar Vrindavan, more bhagye tomar Navadvipe agavan. It is our luck that you come to Navadvipe. Navadvipe? Eh? I was supposed to reach Vrindavan. Oh, Avadhut cheating me. Avadhut. Avadhut actually cheating me. I wanted to see Vrindavan, Navadvipe. I wanted to see Vrindavan, get Jamuna. Advaita Gosai, it is also Jamuna. This side Jamuna, that side Ganga, Alakananda, no problem. This way actually, Nityananda Prabhu all the time taking control over this Leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Ultimately when Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda or everybody going towards where? Purushottam Dham, because Sachimata giving final indication that you will have to stay. You will have to stay in Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham, because so many devotees coming and going. So I can take your information. By the desire of Sachimata, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took decision to stay in. Also it is the arrangement of Prabhu himself. So Sachimata speaking, that if you stay in Nilachal Dham, then many devotees coming and going. We can take information about you. Okay. Then all after finishing the Leela in Advaita Bhavan. Advaita Bhavan. You've been there now, Advaita Bhavan? There? From there, all devotees they are crying that Prabhu today after long and after some days, Sachimata cooking, all devotees they are dancing and doing kirtan. After that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to Nilachal Dham. Then Nityananda Prabhu also going. So when Nityananda Prabhu also following everybody all going, then in the midway where you see, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving, going to keep this danda with, Nityananda. Please you take Nityananda, keeping this danda. Yeah, I am coming actually. Then after some time, when Prabhu, it is two type of conception going. Some say Prabhu taking bath in Subarna Rekhanadi. Somebody is speaking Chandrabhaga. There is different kind of opinion. But I like to harmonize these two things, you know. In Chaitanya Bhagavad it is written Chandrabhaga. And here it is written this, whereas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami always speaking under the strict guidance of Vrindavan Das Thakur, I am writing. So none of them speaking lie. Kalpa Bhed, in different Kalpa, because Leela is eternal, our Guru Varga teaching us, don't try to express any doubt. Then you can express doubt about Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Maybe he is writing wrong information. Not that. In different kalpa changing. In Vrindavan you can also buy Bastara and Leela, two places, two Kaliyadaha. One Kaliyadaha in there. Yeah, what you, Vrindavan, total Vrindavan. We say Vrindavan city at present, you say, and another Kaliyada, another Bastaran Leela there, near Baigaon, Balav Rasastali, from there we'll have to go. Long distance. Ubegaon. Balav Rasastali, from there we'll have to go. Biharban. After that Biharban, you will have to go more and more. After that you can get this Lila spot. Bhastaran Lila. So confusion. So actually this kind of Siddhanta is that you will have to think this way, that some Kalpa Lila was there this way, and in another Kalpa this way. In different time Lila was there, so you should not express any doubt. But when Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming back after taking bath, Gauranga Mahaprabhu asking, where is my danda? Give me my danda. Nityananda was speaking, where is danda? I don't know. I mean, what do you mean? When asking, where is my danda? Give me my danda. Nityananda speaking, I don't know where is danda gone. Huh? Danda gone mean? I keep. You are responsible for danda. Prabhu, what to do? You and me, you are full of prema, fall down on me. You and me both fall down and we fall on the danda, and danda, break into three parts. Three pieces. Huh? Three pieces? Where is that? Well, I throw it into Nadi, river. You throw? Yes. This Leela is very meaningful Leela. Nityananda Prabhu expressing this Leela. That when danda, Nityananda was speaking, when you and me out of ecstatic love, you fall on me, I fall on danda, we both fall on danda, and the danda break into three pieces. Where is that danda? I throw it into Unva. Why Nityananda was speaking? Nityananda was speaking, but danda mean kai man bakka, body, speech and mind. When you are going to give punishment, your kai man bakka, body, speech and mind, then naturally your sannyas. But when we are getting three danda, it means kai man bakya. But Nityananda Prabhu, why going to break this danda? Simply because it is meaningless. Prabhu, it is meaningless that you are going to carry this danda. Nityananda want to give us nice Siddhanta. Before breaking this danda into three pieces, Nityananda talking with danda, laughing and talking with danda, catching danda and singing, hey danda, you have that kind of audacity? Eh? My Prabhu going to carry you? It's not good. Speaking this way. Before breaking this danda, Nityananda talking with danda like mad. Hey! My Prabhu carrying you? Foolish! Because he is Supreme Lord. Why he is going to take towel of carrying one danda? Useless. Then break into three pieces to prove that kai man bakya, devotees, they should take sannyas. Why Prabhu taking all false sannyas? Prabhu, you are kapat sannyas, you are kapat. That's why Nityananda Prabhu going to break this danda. After that, Mahaprabhu expressing nice lila of angry fullness. Nityananda Prabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, well, the only property I have, you are. I am sannyas, no property, only that danda is my property. You break that danda, I am not going to follow you. You go elsewhere. I cannot go with you. Either I can go first, or you go, I can go later. Nityananda Prabhu took decision, Prabhu, better you go first, because we can get information about you. Mahaprabhu expression, I cannot go. The only property I keep with you, you are going to break that danda, I cannot go with you all. You go first, or I can go first. I cannot go with you all. Nityananda took this, Prabhu, better you can go first. Then they are going, Prabhu. And Nityananda, all everybody doing Sankirtan, going. When after that, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu reaching this Atharanala, what happens? Mahaprabhu watching Bal Gopal dancing on the wheel. Oh, going faint. Again get up and going to reach Jagannath temple and going to watch Jagannath. What Mahaprabhu? Mahaprabhu teach us to see Jagannath is a not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Mahaprabhu showing us when Mahaprabhu watching Jagannath, Mahaprabhu watching Radha Lingita Vigraha. Playing on flutes and Radha is there in left side. But when we go, we say, no hand, no leg, what is that round? What is this? Eh? Prema melted, whole body melted. Whole body melted, that's why. It is actually Kada chit kalindi tato bipino songi tatarolo. Is Lila expressing that who? Jagannath is Nandanandan Krishna. This Lila going to speak that is Nandanandan Krishna. So after that, actually, when Gaurang Mappu go faint, Mahaprabhu watching Jagannath from the backside of Garuda Bhagavan. It is the usual rule. If you want to see Jagannath, you have to stay backside devotee. Follow. When Gauranga watching Krishna embracing Radharani, then Mahaprabhu couldn't bear. He started running inside temple to embrace Jagannath and suddenly stuck up with a boundary and fall down. All panda coming, very shouting, going, hey! He's going to touch Jagannath. Then by chance, Sarvam Vartajaja was there. They want to do something against, hey, stop, stop, don't do that. It's abnormal, it's some unique and excellent symptoms are there. Don't! Stop! Sarvam Bhattacharya was very powerful. Stop! After that, putting some small piece of cotton there to see the breath going on or gone, living body. By that time, Sarvam Bhattacharya have no feeling that he is Supreme Lord. Only manipulating. This kind of sattvic vikar, ecstatic feeling, not possible. Without Supreme Lord, how possible? Manipulating only, but cannot gazing, cannot understand this Supreme Lord. After that, Nityananda and everybody coming in the gate of Jagannath temple, main gate, they took information. Their Prabhu already taken by Sarvam Vartachacho. Prabhu already, all students there, they are carrying Gaurang Mapu and going to the house of Sarvam Bhattacharya. There Sarvam Bhattacharya testing, breath going on or not with slight light cotton. They say, no, very light. Nobody can understand. So there. Then Nityananda, all groups coming in the gate of Jagannath, they are less interested to enter into Jagannath temple, where their Jagannath is there. They took decision to go fast to the house in the house of Sarvam Vartajajo. They discovered their Prabhu already there, but externally no consciousness. Because full consciousness is there. When you are growing full consciousness, externally no consciousness. Follow. In Brahmar Gita you can find Radharani almost like mad, losing consciousness. No! No, Radharani not losing consciousness. It is the topmost consciousness, full-fledged consciousness, to get absorbed in Krishna Leela. Talking like mad with a bee, black bee. Hey, go, you mad, foolish. How dare you come and touch my lotus feet? Eh? Kapat! Go! Radharani is speaking with whom? Black bee. And Uddhava watching, what is that? Uddhava only watching. What is that? This kind of Baba. This kind of Baba there. Uddhav gone mad, watching only, like mad. So, they actually took information, then Nityananda and all devotees started doing kirtan in the house of Sarvam Hataja. Then suddenly, when Prabhu somehow here in the Sankirtan, then Prabhu getting back consciousness externally. This way Nityananda Prabhu was staying with Gauranga Mahaprabhu. As and when Prabhu going to do this kind of leela, fall down or this, that, Nityananda is so powerful. Because without Nityananda, we cannot make any seat of Gauranga. Nityananda Prabhu is the ultimate space. Nityananda infinity. In the background of infinity, in the background of infinity, Anantadev, we can invite Supreme Lord, Prabhu. Without the, you know, background of infinity, where? Your heart is so small, like crab. Crab, you know? How? So when Nityananda is going to sit inside heart, then all darkness, you can find your power coming like Brahmanda Tarita Shakti Dhare Jana. It is true. I am in Vyasasan. I am not speaking lie. All our Guru Varga, most of our Guru Varga, they can deliver all infinity Jiva. Brahmanda Tarita Shakti Dhare Jana Jana. All the Jivas of this Brahmanda universe, our Guru Varga can rescue. Nityananda, Parikar, all, they can rescue. But they cannot. Why? They are averse. They are not going to obey. They are not going to take this kind of advantage. So Nityananda Prabhu actually doing this kind of leela, all the time catching Prabhu, whenever Mahaprabhu going to Sankirtan going on, Prabhu suddenly fall down. Tam! Then Nityananda. In the house of Advaita Gosai also, Prabhu doing kirtan, suddenly jump and fall down. Sochimata thing, all the bone structure of my Nimai broken into pieces. Sochima crying. When Nimai Nityananda, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu dancing, doing Sankirtan, sometimes falling on ground in such a way that vibration, like earthquake feeling. Sochima crying, bursting into tears. Oh, my Nimai going to break all this bone structure. This is a feeling. Now Nityananda going to take care of his Prabhu, Supreme Lord. Now actually this kind of leela going on all the time. During Ratha Yatra also, Nityananda taking care of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Ratha Yatra going on. Gauranga Mahaprabhu dancing. Kirtan and Ballao Nityananda always ready to take the advantage of Seva. Also, I would like to say one leela of Nityananda so that you can realize what kind of excellence is there. When all devotees, after some years actually, not this year, it was the usual rule that Nityananda, our who name and used to guide all Sivananda Sen. I forget sometime. Sivananda Sen is the usual system. They used to guide all devotees up to the lotus feet of Gauranga. Then in between Avadhut there. Everybody going. Gauranga Mahaprabhu already there in Nilachal Dham. Leela going on there. When Nityananda Prabhu going, then midway it was a system that they make, they halt, somewhere they halt and they arrange prasadam. They actually Sivananda Sen and some devotees going to bake rice and chapati, everything. Raw, sometime from pure Brahmin house, rice or raw rice getting and cooking. Follow prasadam. But in the meantime, Avadhut Nityananda feeling angry. Hey, where is Shiva? Not speaking Sivananda. Where is Shiva? I'm very hungry. Shiva gone long time. I'm so hungry, not going to give prasadam. Let all the sons of Sivananda die. All the sons of Sivananda die. Let all the sons of Sivananda die. I'm so hungry, he's not coming back to give me. Then Nityananda Prabhu is showing angry attitude. In between Sivananda Sen coming and going to put all article, I mean Bhiksha Padatha, with why every all devotees there, they're going to arrange prasadam. In the meantime, Sivananda Sen discover wife crying heavily. Hey, why you are crying? Actually, Avadhut cars, all my son going to die. You crazy lady, stop crying. Let my son die in the name of Nityananda. Look, you are crying fully. Stop crying. You are lucky. If all my sons going to die in the name of Nityananda, then I'm very lucky. You foolish, you cry, stop crying. Then going, yes, Avadhut very angry. Then going to in front of Nityananda get up and provide a kick on the chest of Sivananda Sen. You not coming, foolish. I'm very angry. Hungry. Hungry man is hungry. So after providing kick, Sivananda Sen laughing. Today you are giving me soul agency. Soul agency, you know? Soul agency you are giving me. Today you are going to kick me, mean giving full kippa. So nobody can understand when Nityananda Prabhu expressing angry lila, that's when he is going to give kippa. Like Raghunath, Nityananda, hey, where you are staying? I cannot see you. I cannot trace you out. Today I trace you out. I am going to give you big punishment. Come to me. Then Raghunath Das Gosai coming, then putting the lotus feet on the head of Raghunath Das Gosai. This way, Avadhut going to express this kind of leela, but actually going to give kippa. And the servant of Nityananda also doing this way. When Vrindavan Das going to kick on us, that means similar, same thing like Nityananda, going to give kippa. It is not kick. I can explain someday. So this way actually Nityananda Prabhu going to provide a kick on the chest of Sivananda. This way. But the Sikanta, nephew, become very angry. He's going to provide kick as my maternal uncle actually. He is very, very important personality in Chaitanya group. So I cannot stay, I can go separately. Then going. And when reaching Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Gambira, Mahaprabhu first speaking, hey Sivan, actually Sikanto coming, he become very angry. You take care of. Then you could understand, already know. Prabhu already knowing. This way actually we know, any time Nityananda Prabhu going to express kripa on you also, sometime on anybody, Nityananda Prabhu can come in dream in the form of Guru Vaishnava, you cannot understand, going to give kripa. One leela I can speak, Minketan Ramdas, you know the name of Minketan Ramdas. Kishnudas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, when I was in previous home, there was one pig festival. So naturally all Guru Vaishnava were invited. So naturally our Minketam Ramdas, the main associate of Nityananda Prabhu, also coming. He is having one flute in hands. Coming, everybody get up because the power is there. Like Shukadev Goswami, small boy, 16 years coming. All father, forefather, they all get up and going to pay respect to Sukadev Goswami. Why? They know the power of Sukadev. Dignity of Sukadev. That's why they are swaying. Similar way, when actually, what I mean to say? Amin Ketan Ramdas coming. Actually, Krishnadas Kapidas Goswami speaking. When Minkatam Nanda is going to enter our house, temple, then everybody going to pay respect to him. He is full of love. Sometimes giving, you know, slap. Sometimes this, there, speaking some rude word, heavy word. Full of love, no controlling. After that, Gunanam Misro. Krishnadas Goswami, one pujari priest, pujari Gunanam Misro, he is not at all going to say so any respect to Minkatam Nandas. Then Minkatam Nandas not angry, but speaking heavily. Is that, you know, Lomaharshan, who not standing up after looking Balaram, he should stand up, not this way speaking heavily. He is this Lomaharshan, not standing up, watching Balaram this much, not speaking anything. And my brother also not having full respect for Nityananda. They have some doubt about Nityananda. Who is speaking? Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. My brother also having some respect but doubt. I speak to my brother, you are going to meet with Sarvanas, danger. Sei kale mor bhatar hoilo Sarvanas. When Gunanam is speaking this way, Gunanam Misra, Minkatam was speaking this. When he was feeling that they are not going to pay proper respect to Nityananda, then Minkatam Nanda is going to break his fruit and gone from that place. Not going to stay there anymore. Going to break the fruits. It was usual system with fruits, they are going to give danda, a fruit like danda. And Abhiram Thakur also, having some whip in hand. If going to put whip on you, then be sure you are going to get rare Krishna Prema. Who? Khanakul in Hugli, in the way of Tarakeshwar you can get. There one place, Khanakul, Hugli, Abhiram Thakur. Abhiram Thakur, also with one whip. If somebody is going to beat somebody, then his Krishna Prema can come automatically, so easily. Minkatam Nandas become very angry because he is going to, I know, he is not going to see any proper respect of Nityananda. Then gone. Then Krishnadas Goviraj Goswami speaking, Shei kale mor bhatar hoilo Sarvanas. That time, then and there, when Minkatam Nandas gone, then my bhata become material. Sarvanas mane material. Slight belief was there, that also gone. Material. Then I was very heavily speaking to my brother. That why? Same brother, Gaur Nityananda, you are going to express full respect to Gaur, not going to respect Nityananda. You are foolish, number one. Because you are going to pay respect to Gauranga, not going to pay respect. What is this? It's not good. Then I took decision to leave their association. In the meantime, night time, Nityananda Baladev came in my dream with blue cloth. This way, Nityananda. And putting, giving instruction, Utho, utho, Krishnadas. Utho, utho, Krishnadas, get up. Go to Vrindavan. You can get everything there. Why get up? Just not in dream, I feel. Nityananda Avadhut, Prakanda Sarir, big. going to give instruction, putting his lotus leg on my head. Utoto Nitana, Utoto Krishna Das, go to Vrindavan. Then I get up and took decision to leave their association. Straightway, I took decision to go to Vrindavan. I go to Vrindavan. There. This way what happens? Actually, Nityananda going to give kripa to, this way Nityananda going to give full kripa to Krishnadas Kavidas Goswami, Raghunadas Goswami, Vrindavandas Thakur, whom not? This way. Actually, by the mercy of Nityananda, you can know everything, you can get everything. Topmost tattva. What not? By the mercy of Nityananda, you can get everything. Now I am going to speak some secret siddhanta about this leela. You can express some doubt. Maharaj, mean Ketam Nanda is coming, not Balaram coming. Okay, you should have this kind of doubt. You have doubt? No, but I am expressing because somebody can express doubt. That Maharaj actually, Minkandam Nanda is coming. Nityananda Balaram not coming. Why Minkandam Nanda is speaking this way? This kind of doubt can come. Why Minkandam Nanda speaking? This is Romharsan Sutta. When Balaram coming, not standing up. What can be the reason? What Siddhanta? What Siddhanta? Siddhanta is that, that Minkatam Nandas, whenever Minkatam Nandas going here and there, Minkatam Nandas going anywhere, always Nityananda sitting inside his heart. Follow? Always and every time Nityananda was sitting inside the heart of Minkatam Nandas, Vrindavan Das Thakur all the time. So externally you can find Minkatam Nandas coming, but actually, inside heart, he bring his Prabhu. Follow? And Prabhu is there. That's why Minkatam Nanda doing this Siddhanta, just speaking. Now I like to speak one secret Siddhanta about the marriage of Nityananda. Many material people, those who are material people, they are actually demonic character, they want to express some doubt about the marriage of Nityananda Prabhu. They want to compare the case with material people. How possible? Nityananda sannyas, Avadhut. Nityananda, how can marry? They are writing so many volumes of book. I was bound to write answer. That's why I become enemy. I can translate. If I am going to live for some more years, then I am trying to translate. You can find. Nityananda Prabhu, marriage, they are writing so many books, criticizing Nityananda. No, it's not possible. Jannu Abhusudha, all disciple, not wife, they're writing. Big, big Acharya. Writing this way. All Vaishnava society, give me order, I was bound to write. Then I become enemy, they become friendship. They grow friendship, mutual friendship. I become enemy because I write. Only Bharati Maharaj told, only, I am grateful to Bharati Maharaj, only Bharati Maharaj told, that it is the duty of a big Acharya. Only Bharati Maharaj told, in front of Vrindadevan speaking. It is the big duty of an Acharya. Nityananda help you to do this seva. Okay. Only Bharati Maharaj, nobody else. All making some politics. Dodge and, hey, I say you should know, no, don't put my name. It's a very nice book, but don't put my name. They all like to save their own backbone. Follow this way. Are, if you love Nityananda, if you love Gauranga Mapo, why you are going to fear? Whereas it is written, clearly written, when you are going to do everything for Nityananda Balaram, under the guidance of, then nobody, no power is there in this universe. No power in the whole universe can touch your body. But you are fearing because you have no belief in Supreme Lord. It is the Siddhanta of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, they are fearing because they don't believe. Until and unless you are strong 100% belief unto the lotus feet of Nityananda Balaram and Gauranga, you have no power to write about their absolute truth. You can fear, oh, if I write this way, they are a big group, they have a very rich, they can attack me. Okay, let them attack. Prabhupada speaking, in that case, that absolute truth is bound to come down to protect me. If my life is totally dedicated for the cause of that Nityananda Balaram and Gauranga, be careful. Don't fear. Who is there? They are expressing this kind of doubt about the marriage of, but it is totally written. Bhakti Ratnakar you can find. Bhakti Ratnakar. You can find. Written by Narahari Sarkatha Madhumati, Madhumati Sakhi. Bhakti Ratnakar written. They also recommend there. When not? Vrindavandas Thakur writing. Jayati jaya vibhubhasu janna bhapriya dehi me sapatantikam. Peme guru nita nayana purnita chanchala migugati ninditam. Badana mandala chanda niramala vachan amrita khanditam. Asime guna gane tarile jugajane. Asime guna gane tarile jugajane. Mahekai kuru banchitam. Jayati jaya vasu janna bhapriya dehi me sapatantikam. Kishundar, very sweet. You have to learn. All chanda, peace. You have to learn, only like foolish smelly. Learn, na? You have to sing. From Kirtan already given. You know, you hear, na? In Kirtan already there. All Sanskrit Kirtan, you have to learn. Teme ghurnito nayana purnito chanchalami gavati ninditam. I can explain this. Very nice. So they are actually, Nityananda is Avadhut. But they are going to Jayati Javad. Who speaking? Vrindavandas Thakur. You see, they are acting as Acharya. I like to die. They are acting as Acharya. They are going against Vyasdev, Vrindavandas Thakur Mahasaya. They are straightway going against Vyasdev. Whereas Vrindavandas Thakur writing, Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami writing this one. Vrindavandas Thakur Mahasaya also writing. Also in different places you can countless documents you can find. But still they are not going to believe. Then how it is possible for Nityananda to marry? They think it is Nityananda is like an ordinary human being. First point is that Nityananda is Avadhut Sannyas. First point you should understand. Nityananda is Avadhut Sannyas. Avadhut, you know, whose activities nobody can understand. Nobody can understand. It's called Avadhut. And whose heart is always full of love for his Prabhu. It matters little if outside people going to criticize him. Always full of love. This is called sannyas. So Sivas Prabhu is topmost sannyas. Sivas Prabhu sannyas, grihastha, no, sannyas. You don't know Siddhanta. Advaita Prabhu is topmost sannyas, the Supreme Lord. Advaita Prabhu also, Mahavishnu. Shankar Bhagavan is sannyas. Sannyas is grihastha Shankar Bhagavan. No. Sannyas. You cannot understand this Siddhanta. Eh? You cannot understand. First you are going to put argument. From argument, that absolute truth get banished. As and when you are going to put some argument, logical interpretation, then absolute truth can get banished from you. So, first point is that Jnananishtho virakto va madbhakto va anapekshakaha sa lingyanam asramam stakta charet abhidhi gocharaha. They are bound any rules and regulation. They are beyond any rules and regulation. Gyanonishto viraktova madhvaktova anapekshakaha sa linganam ashramam stakta charet abhidhi gocharaha. Who is speaking? Krishna. In front of whom? Uddhavi Maharaj. Uddhav, his paramahansa, his activities you cannot understand. Sometimes gyanonishto, bhaktinishto, vivinna. Biroktova, madhvaktova anapakshakaha. Sa lingyanam ashramam, sa linga, linga means symptom. Ashramam. What sannyas? They can throw sannyas clothes, they can throw break. Follow. Sa lingyanam ashramam sakta, linga, with symptom. In which ashram you are from? We along with that, they throw everything. Because their life is totally dedicated for the cause of Gauranga. Even in dream, they cannot think about their own facility. That is called exact sannyas. What do you mean by sannyas? To cheat people with danda red cloth? Hey, I am sannyas, pay dandavat to me. This sannyas? Where is dedication? La puja and patishtha. Huh? Ortholab, ei ase, bhamiya, phiri, deshe, deshe. Who writing? Ortholab, ei ase, bhamiya, phiri, deshe, deshe. I am searching here and there how to collect dollar. Ortholab, ei ase, bhamiya, phiri, deshe, deshe. It's in Kirtan, nice Kirtan. So, Nitya, first point is that Nityananda is Avadhut Sannyas. Nityananda going to marry thousands of ladies, Matajis, or not going to marry anyone? It matters little. Nothing can go and nothing can come. Because Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, be careful. If Nityananda going to accept one Muslim lady, Javani Madira, Jodi Dhare Nityananda, Tathapi Sankar Brahmar Hai Bondo. Bondo Mane Bondo Na Jogot. If Nityananda is going to drink wine and accept, you know, Muslim lady, be careful, still, whole universe. It's just, you know, Mapo speaking to give us warning. Not that Nityananda is going to accept. Not that Nityananda is going to accept that. Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving warning. If you find Nityananda going to accept this Muslim lady and going to drink, was still, oh, infinity universe, what to speak about infinity universe? I am also going to respect him. That these are teachings, secret teachings, giving by Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Somebody manipulating? They are making Siddhanta. They are boiling Siddhanta. In hot chula, you know, there is oven, and there is hot water, and they are putting all Siddhanta, mentally concocted thing, they are putting, and they are boiling, Siddha, become Siddha. They are putting some bichar into water, boiled and become Siddha. This is called Siddha. Follow? It's called Siddha. Potato, boiled potato, everything there. So this is Siddhanta. Actually not that. Point is that Nityananda, they are going to manipulate, they are thinking. Oh, one time Gauranga Mahaprabhu calling Nityananda secretly and speaking to him. What speaking to him? Well, nobody knows. One day, Gauranga Mahaprabhu in Gambhira Mandir calling Nityananda, Avadhut, you come. Secretly speaking with him. They are all going to make some story about that. Our Guru Bhargava speaking, without the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda can do nothing. Follow what I say. Some acharya famous, gone from this world. Crazy. Dead body gone. He's going to speak this way. It is not the duty of Gauranga to give order to Nityananda to marry. I say, yes, it is also the order. It is also the order of Gauranga. Whatever feasible, whatever is good for bhakti, that a devotee can do. There should not be any argument. I give the case of, you know, Sudama Vipra. I speak, na? One day Krishna speaking, my friend, I'm very hungry. What to do? What to do? Now prasadam time is, I'm very hungry. Could you please take trouble to go inside room? Oh, inside there is chola. Chola, you know, fried chola. Gram. If I go, then somebody can see me, watch me. Then they can say, I'm thief. Oh, you cannot go, I am very hungry. Okay, for you I can go. He's going to steal from one pot is there. Then Krishna speaking to Guruma, Mother, he's stealing. Mother going and crying, hey, why you catch? Who? He's crying. Then when speaking in front of Krishna, you speak me, give me order. You are hungry, I'm going. Then you at the same time giving information to Ma to catch me. What is your judgment? Krishna speaking, I'm going to watch you. I'm going to test you. How much love you have for me. What not you can do for me. What you can do for me now. What you can do for me now. What not you can do for me. Even marry, you can do. All I am thinking about the, we are all searching the topmost, you know, we are going to give pleasure. We are going to search the happiness of Gauranga. Gauranga speaking Avadhut many times. Avadhut, don't come here. You will have to stay in Bangla. You have to stay in Bengal to preach bhakti. Then Avadhut is going to break. Gauranga Mahaprabhu each year, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving instruction, Avadhut. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Avadhut, you need not come. Why you are going to take trouble? I am always with you. Why not you stay in Bangla and help preaching? Taha nahi. There nobody I can find who is just appropriate like you. Mahaprabhu speaking, I can show you. Chaitanya Bhagavad Chaitanya Chaitanya, you can open and show you. Taha nahi. There is nobody who can just implement my heart. You are the only one. Haridas is there, I can give you helper. All with your all parikar, paraphernalia, group, you will have to go for preaching. Why you are coming? I am already with you all the time. Really so. Whenever Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I know, whenever Mahaprabhu, we can find Gauranga Mahaprabhu there in Puri, Nilachal Dham. But it was direct evidence. Wherever Nityananda is there, Nityananda will. When Nityananda is dancing, Gauranga Mahaprabhu directly there. Gauranga Mahaprabhu promise. In Sochimata Randhan, when Sochimata cooking, Gauranga bound to come. Mahaprabhu speaking. When Sochima cooking, I'm bound to go and take this prasadam. Nityananda dancing, I'm bound to go there. And another place where? Raghavar Griho. Three places. Always and every time. Anybody who is lucky, they can watch me, I'm there. Nityananda Babu, when going to arrange Dadichira Utsav card? Dadichira? Then calling Gauranga, Prabhu, come and sit. Well, nobody know what you. Nityananda with card and chira, you know? Card and chira, taking, cow, eat, Prabhu, take. Throwing on ground? Everybody say, what crazy is throwing on ground? Not ground. Gauranga Mahaprabhu always sitting, eating. Avadhut lie laughing and singing, Prabhu, cow, more you can take. Nobody can see. Avadhut can see. This way all the time, three place. Mahaprabhu's commitment. This prominent place, always, I mean, any time you go there, you can find me there. Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to give instruction. It is not legal, What do you mean by legality? What do you mean by legality? I already started with this point, na? Legality, illegality, all you will have to throw into dustbin for the seva of Krishna. Then you are pure devotee. Follow what I say. I started with this point, na? If look at all social people going to point, hey, you are doing illegal thing. Hey, I am going to search the full satisfaction of Gauranga. Let people speak what they like to speak. So Nityananda is going to marry because sannyasi directly cannot enter into anywhere. It is more easy. Grihastha Bhakta, when going here and there, is more easy for them. Follow? Naturally, those sannyasi, they are sannyasis, be careful. Gauranga Mahapu, by the instruction of Gauranga. So, it is a document there. That place is also there. There is Surjadas Pandit Kalna, Surjadas Circle. There you can get the see the place of Nityananda's marriage. Vasudha Jannabhapya. Jannabhapya and Vasudha Mata. Two. They are actual Supreme Lord. Actually, Vasudha Jannabhapya is not ordinary. Rebuti Baruni. Rebuti Baruni, eternal wife of Nityananda. Also in the fine form, Nityananda is there in Rasa Lila in the form of Ananga Manjari. Jannabhadevi is Ananga Manjari in the form. But at the same time, this is also true. Both possible. They got Vrindavan Das Thakur in same Vrindavan Das Thakur manifesting la. Inside Vrindavan Das Thakur, Vyasadeva and Kusuma Pira Sakha, both there, it is written. You cannot calculate, how possible? Don't try to calculate. It's not possible. So, the place is there. Everybody know. All detailed discussion there. Nitya, you know, the Shakti, Nitya Shakti, eternal Shakti of Nityananda is, one is Jannava Devi, Vasudevi. I wrote in that protest book. That time there was no camera. That's why we cannot preserve that photo. If at all we are going to show some photo of that marriage ceremony, still that, you know, foolish acharya are not going to believe. What is the document? Our Guru Varga speaking. When Guru Varga speaking, all in scripture we find, why we are going to play our brain? That Nityananda cannot marry? You think Nityananda is like ordinary man like you? So, Baladev Nityananda can do anything. Anything. Many times Gauranga Mahapu speaking, Avadhut, actually, you are making me dance. Sometime Nityananda Prabhu, you are going to South India for touring, you know, pilgrimage. I know all, everything. I can go with you better. Yes. Yes, I am going to take you. You are going to make me dance all the time. Eh? I am going to take you. You can spoil my program. You are going to... No, I cannot take you. Prabhu, I know all pilgrimage. I have been there many times. I cannot take you. Prabhu, who can carry your danda? Who can carry your kamandul? Water pot? At least somebody in it, you take me. No, I cannot take you. I know you very well. Then you can take him. Then Mahaprabhu take decision. When devotee is there, you know, requesting heavily, Prabhu, you should take somebody at least. Not this group, that group, a neutral person. Okay, I can take. It's Kala Krishna Das. Kala Krishna is also making problem there in South India. What kind of problem? Prabhupada speaking, all we are the representative of Kala Krishna Das. We are going to fall down in Maya. Maya, Maya, Maya. Purushottam, Maya, Maya. Be careful. All Maya, all around. If you can get the full kippa of Nityananda, then Maya, you can destroy the cloud of Maya and go up. What not you can get by the mercy of Nityananda Balaram. Now, one point I can touch more, very important. The all devotees should think over and again. You have to think. Jesham Sayesha Bhagavan Dayoed Ananta Sarvatmana Sita Padam Jodi Nirvalikam Te Dustaram Otitaranchidamayam Na Mamahum Iti Dhi Sa Sigala Bhakshe. Follow this sloka. What? Jesham sa esha bhagavan dayayedo ananta sarvatmana asrita padam jodi nirmalikam te dustaram oticaranticha deva mayam na mamahumiti dhi sa sigal bhakshe. This body, just now when I was going to enter into this Harikatha place, so many jackal shouting, hua, hua, hua there. If you stay alone, they can eat up you. Nobody can find where. My son gone, my daughter gone. They can eat up. They can make a big feast with this body. Bhakti Mutaku writing in Krishna. Shial kukur sab mahatsab koribe. Shial kukur, you know, shial means jackal, fox, and dogs. They can do one big feast with my dead body. Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing in his kirtan. Shial kukur sab mahotsab koribe. They can do a big bandara with my body. This is the condition of this body. But still everybody going to express false ego. It is written in this Bhagavad sloka. On whom? Who is going to get full kippa of Nityananda? He is not going to express any kind of false ego, smell of false ego, not. But Nityananda Avadhut, so humble, so humble, so merciful, more than Gauranga. Who Gauranga? We don't know who is Gauranga. We know Nityananda. Because Nityananda going to express the whole thing. When Jagai Madhai break the head of Nityananda, then what happens? Break the head of Nityananda, what happens? Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to take the wheel. Sudarshan, 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 you are going to call Sudarshan. Sudarshan, Jagai Madhai watching Sudarshan coming. Jagai Madhai watching, wheel coming, Gauranga Mahaprabhu calling. Then Nityananda going to pray to Gauranga, Prabhu, this lila, in this lila, you already promised that you are not going to catch any weapon. Remember, you will have to give prema. Then catch Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Please excuse me. After that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu sent his chakra wheel back. Gauranga was speaking. Madhai and Jagai. Jagai beat, Madhai wanted to help. Huh? So Madhai is very humble and now showing humble attitude. Prabhu, if you excuse me, I have done some mistake. Then by the request of Nityananda Balaram, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was bound to bestow kippa on them. Bound to bestow kippa on them. So, Jesham Sayesa Bhagavan Daya Yeda Ananta Anu. When somebody going to get full kippa, on whom? Nityananda Balaram going to bestow full kippa? He is very lucky because he is very easily going to break all the barrier, I mean Maya. Jesham Sayesa Bhagavan Daya Yeda Ananta Sarvatmana Asrita Padam, 2 points. I have no time to clarify, but still I am going to touch. Sarvatmana asrita padam jodi nirvalikam. Nirvalikam means without any duplicity. Sarvatmana asrita padam means wholeheartedly from heart. Wholeheartedly you are going to throw yourself, I mean inclination, unto the lotus feet. These two meaning almost same. If you are intelligent, you think that Sarvatmana Asrita Padam mean almost same. Sarvatmana Asrita Padam mean when there is full surrender. Follow? Full surrender, na? Sarvatmana Asrita Padam mean ki full surrender. Full surrender. And after full surrender, you can go that kind of power. Sarvatmana Asrita Padam jodi nirbhav. Ted ustarandya mamaham iti sasigalo bhakshe. Sarvatmana Asrita Padam nirvalikam. Who is Sarvatmana Asrita Padam? Who can come? Who can show 100% inclination? Who is nirvalik? Nirvalik mean niskapat. Who is nirvalik? Niskapat. Same thing, no? Who is niskapat? Who can show 100%? Who is going to show 100%? He is surely niskapat. But still, to have some separate meaning should be there. Follow? Though meaning almost same, but still you will have to maintain. So, if we are not going to show 100% inclination unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vaishnava or Nityananda, surely we are not going to get kepa. Not possible. So sigala bhakshe. You should remember this point, otherwise, big danger. And it is the standing instruction, standing commitment of Nityananda. Ato va saṃsāraṁ buditarana dāyo mai lagēt. Whole responsibility lying, the total responsibility lying with me. Be sure, it is my responsibility. Only we'll have to do one thing, amare kiniya laho bhajo gauro hari. Only better. Niskapat. All responsibility lying with me, lying with Guru Vaishnava. To arrange your Baba Par, you are going to cross this material ocean. Vrindavandas Thakur writing, Saṃsārer par hoiya preme sagore je mojibe se bhujug nitai chandere. The last word, be careful. Vrindavandas Thakur Maharaj is speaking, Saṃsārer par hoiya preme sagore je mojibe se bhujug nitai chandere. Those who want to cross this material ocean and swim in this, in the ocean of prema, I would advise them to go and worship Nityananda, love Nityananda. That's why, you know, sometimes I speak, Saṃsāra sindhu tvarane hidayam yadi shād saṃkīrtanam ritarase ramate manoschet pemaṁ budho viharane yadi chitta viti chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anurāgam Nityananda charane kuruta anuragam. Vanchakalpatroshya kepasindhu bhavacha. Patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo nam. Any question? No?